The Department of Health, or DOH, urged hospitals to gear up for a sudden increase in El Niño-related diseases and illnesses. The agency said hospitals have been instructed since last year to make preparations to address the heat-related illnesses. This prompt includes updating plans for surge capacity and continuity, conducting regular inventories of medical supplies and resources, and ensuring the referral system and healthcare provider network operate as intended in their respective areas.